So now it's time to plant the maekawa jiro persimmon tree that we
got a week or two back.
So we dug a nice little hole for the new persimmon. Just gotta fit it in there, pack it down, water it, repack it, get it all done. So we have it planted in the ground.
Now we gotta let nature take its course. See if it's gonna bud out, leaf out, and grow for us.